who's the leader of the club that's made for you and me?
Hi, I'm Walt Disney. I was born on December 5th, 1901 in Chicago, Illinois. My biggest challenge was creating new characters people would like. I am famous because I was the king of animation. All our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. I was one of five children. I made fame when I drew Mickey Mouse. It was turned into the first cartoon with sound. I founded the animation and entertainment empire, which still bears my name. I was the original voice of Mickey Mouse. I died on December 15, 1966 in Burbank, California.
Thank you.